I am Wu Yang, and I come from Brazil.
Visit Taiwan, 处处都是让我感到惊喜。台湾好美，台湾的离岛也超美。
How do you feel about Matsu?
It's very interesting because I read a lot about the history of China.
现在，我将透过旅行，让你也跟我一样爱上台湾。
Join me on today's Time for Taiwan.
带着一颗虔诚的心，今天我要到马祖去拜访马祖。
From the beginning, the Matsu people they depended on the sea for their living. Ematsu, she's the goddess of the sea, firstly became the center of the folk religion. And this temple, it says to be the most famous Matsu temple.
马祖原名林默娘，相传宋朝时，默娘透海救父，不幸遇难，遗体从福建美洲漂至南竿马祖村的海岸边，居民感念他的孝心，为其厚葬。而马祖村马祖庙的正中央，就是当时墓穴所在。基于对马祖的深厚信仰。马祖村的山上设立了一处宗教文化园区，想要近距离一睹庄严的马祖巨神像，得先爬上这440阶的朝圣步道。
It's the first time that I see such a huge statue of Matsu. She looks so calm and benevolent. Makes me feel so peaceful.
坐落在船形瞭望台上的马祖巨神像高达29.6公尺，面对着无敌海景，整座神像共用365块石头堆砌雕刻而成，有着日日平安的含义。
And as you can see, this tunnel was once used in the past for military purposes, but now it's used for praying.
马祖神像的下方有一条地下坑道，这条坑道是当年建造宗教文化园区时意外的被发现。
I really like this place. It's really interesting. Like you can see a lot of drawings on the floor. 哇 ，the outside view is so beautiful.
1968年，因战略需要，马祖防卫部启动北海计划，也就是在马祖地区开凿夺出攻防一体的地下码头。
If you come to Matsu without coming to the Beihai Tunnel, it means you didn't come to Matsu at all. Wanna know why I say that? You have to come with me.
当年除了炸药之外，全靠阿兵哥一凿一斧。24小时不停赶工，历时820天才完成。参观北海坑道，可选择走环绕步道，或是大船。
I would never imagine that such a big tunnel would all be dug out only with the soldiers' excavation tools. No big machines. Incredible.
这一次的离岛之旅，对我来说是一趟震撼之旅。马祖的美，有机会的话，你一定要亲自来感受哦。